5 o'clock, solve world hunger. Tell no one. 5:30, jazzercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that again. 7 o'clock, wrestle with my self-loathing. I'm bored.
It's Christmas Eve. All who believe Santa is here, but once a year, all girls and boys dream of new toys. Soundly they sleep, wishes to keep. Jing, jing-a-ling, come hear us sing. Wreaths on the door, stockings and more.
So you're telling me all this time I could have made an animal twerk on my face. That did not come out right. I wanna do that so bad now. Now which animal butt should I put on my lips? Okay, wait, no, I'm serious now. I'm thinking a corgi. I've gotta take the eyebrow off first. Okay, this is a lot harder than I thought. Cause I have to give it a human eye instead of a corgi eye. Someone please tell me, what am I doing with my life? I think I'm done, and this looks so cursed. Okay, wait, I wanna see if I can do the thing. And what if I blow up my cheeks?
4 o'clock, wallow in self-pity. 5 o'clock, solve world hunger. Tell no one. 5:30, jazzercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that again. 7 o'clock, wrestle with my self-loathing. I'm booked.
It's Christmas Eve, all who believe Santa is here, but once a year, all girls and boys dream of new toys. Soundly they sleep, wishes to keep. Jing, jing-a-ling, come hear us sing. Wreaths on the door, stockings and more. Magic this thrice, spells come alive. Snow in the air, laughter to share.
The question I get asked most often is, Tony, how do you go to the bathroom in the suit? Just like that.
Children, he transformed himself into a snake, and he knows that I love snakes. So I went to pick up the snake to admire it, and he transformed back into himself, and he was like, yeah, it's me! And he stabbed me. We were 8.
Hey, fellas. Either one of you know where the Smithsonian is? I'm here to pick up a fossil.
It's hilarious. Emergency generators are on standby.
Good.
we blow the grid, I don't want to lose Tiny here in the 1950s.
Excuse me?
He's kidding. I can't say things.
It was a bad joke.
You were kidding, right?
I have no idea, man. We're talking about time travel here. Either it's all a joke or none of it is.
We're good. Time travel!
The rest of us have one job. Tear these things apart. You get hurt, hurt them back. You get killed, walk it off.
You want me to slow him down, sir? Or are you sending in more guys for him to...
What do you do on those days that you don't feel that confident or fearless or powerful like you did out there?
Pretend.
Fake it?
Yeah.
Until we make it?
I mean, why not? It's either that or cry myself to sleep. Who wants to do that?
What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
Beans, right? Jesus Christ and Byron.
Who?
Byron.
Who?
Byron.
It's a hard hat holidays. Respectfully.
My own ball season, so come on.
Four o'clock, wallow in self-pity. 5 o'clock, solve world hunger. Tell no one. 5:30, jazzercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that again. 7 o'clock, wrestle with my self-loathing. I'm bored.
Story time. A girl named Akira Kendrick sent me this story, and the background of it is that her dad was very abusive to her mother, and her mother got custody of Akira, and her dad was not happy about that. Anyway, so Akira was with her aunt and her cousins at her grandmother's house, all on her mother's side, and her dad stops by to say hello. And Akira's outside playing with her cousin, and her dad comes up to her and grabs her arm and says, "Do you want to go to Walmart with me?" And at the time, she's only 7, so all she hears is toy aisle, so she says, "Yes, let's go." So they get in the car, they head to Walmart, she gets some really nice pom-poms, and then he says, "Okay, let's go back to your grandmother's house." So he starts driving and he gets on the highway, and Akira knows that her grandmother's house is right around the corner from Walmart, so he does not need to get on the highway. So she says, "Dad, where are we going?" And he gets really mad and says, "Shut up, sit down, it does not matter." So Akira's in the back seat, she's really scared, and she just shuts her mouth. So after being in the car for a while, they eventually arrived at this really old, abandoned, beat up house. And when they walk in, Akira sees about 25 people and she does not know any of them. Her dad brings her to a room, puts her in a little closet, throws her some toys and her pom-poms, and says, "Play." Part.
What do you do on those days that you don't feel that confident or fearless or powerful like you did out there?
Pretend.
Fake it?
Yeah.
Until we make it?
I mean, why not? It's either that or cry myself to sleep. Who wants to do that?
It's Christmas Eve. All who believe Santa is here. But once a year, all girls and boys dream of new toys. Soundly they sleep, wishes to keep. Jing, jing-a-ling, come hear us sing.
All right, you guys, it's that time again. It's time to make a bad decision that I most likely will regret later. Today, I'm gonna be cutting my own curtain bangs. Why did I say it like that? You can see the anxiety building up, but instead of freaking out about this, I'm gonna do it with confidence. Cause confidence is key, right? I don't have hair scissors, so I'll be using these ones I found in my drawer. Yep, you can definitely tell this is all going according to plan. Or maybe I'll just leave it like this. I feel like my name's Jeremy and I'm back in my emo phase. No offense to any Jeremys out there. Okay, I'm clearly trying to distract myself from the reality of the situation. But it's too late to back out now, I'm already committed. Okay, let's see how many inches of my hair I'll be cutting. A lot. Okay, it's now or never. Okay, I wouldn't call this even, but it's nothing we can't fix. Okay, so this is what we're working with so far. Just a little more. I'm gonna try to style this. Damn, I'm good at
4 o'clock, wallow in self-pity. 5 o'clock, solve world hunger. Tell no one. 5:30, jazzercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that again. 7 o'clock, wrestle with my self-loathing. I'm booked.
Finally, time to take this off. It sucks. Oh.
Oh.